Here I am opening my new Zoom H1, just arrived from B&H. Gift certificate. Invoice. Warranty card. Return policy. SD card usage precautions, software updates, WaveLab installation, and some advertising of more Samsung Zoom products.
And the instructions, similar to what you find on the internet.
The micro SD card, 2 GB, and the adapter.
single AA battery is needed to power the unit. Installing the battery. You see the controls again, upside down here now. It lets you know if there's no card installed. Here I am trying to get that tiny little micro SD card in there, and it only fits one way, so you have to be careful. Actually, the contacts point in towards the center of the unit. Basically, you have to hold down the power button as you're pressing the record button, and after that you use the left and right arrow keys to set the date and time. Showing some of the controls, if you can see them. That's the line in on the DAP. And on the back you have the low cut, auto level, and record format. You see the two microphones are positioned in opposite directions. This is a gadget I made from a simple clamp that I picked up at hardware store. I'm going to need a slightly longer bolt though. That one is an inch. I'll probably need an inch and a half or 2 inches for it to work better. I also got a rubber washer in there. one thing, it's not going to fall off once you get it on there. Or you can have it positioned sideways like this. This is a little $2 eBay item that I bought that has two mic covers. One of them I've already taken out. Actually, I had it dropped on the floor and couldn't find it at the moment, but it's good to have a spare. Takes a little stretching, but it does fit over the H1 microphones, and it gets looser every time you put it on. I found that a hard glass case, eyeglass case, was the perfect size to fit the H1, even when it had that woolly thing on there for a windscreen. After trying to install the WaveLab two or three times, I discovered you had to download and install this e-licensor prior to installing the WaveLab, which is located on the SD card.